Hey guys, Spooks here, and welcome to the Quarry. I've purposely stayed away from this game because ever since I played Until Dawn, I knew I wanted to play this game, and I finally got it. So, we are going to be playing it. Am I looking at the camera? I don't know. But, yeah, go on in. I agree to all. Oh, this is cool. Wolfpack. Couch co-op? Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that this is made, I'm like 99% sure this is made by the same people that made Until Dawn. I don't know if the cast is the same, I would assume not, but maybe. Evan Evagora. I do have high expectations for it, not gonna lie. Every look, every touch makes me wanna give you my heart. I've been crashing on you, baby. Stay right where you are. Cause I never knew. Is that like a demon? I don't even know if they have the same narrator guy. Brenda Song. She was a... Oh my gosh, I can't remember her name. Amy? She was the stuck-up one that I really hated. She was really good at the character. Okay, so she... Where was that Brenda Song? Wait, no. Brenda Song's the one that plays London Tipton. Right? Now I just don't know. Pretty sure though. June 24th, Laura.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L. Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
I think that guy plays young Sean Spencer in Psych.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or
did they get Rod Sterling?
Which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Oh, heads up.
Okay, so that's a thumbstick. Honey, I couldn't figure out what it wanted me to do.
Thank you. Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
I trust him.
Were there any directions on the flyer?
No, just a fake bunch of kids faking it around a fake fire pit.
Checks out.
Oh, hi. You have really pretty eyes. Kind of scary, though. They're, like, staring into my soul. We're really close to your face. Tarot.
Whoa.
Tarot cards. That's kind of cool. Evidence, clues. Okay. That's interesting. So I'm trying to... Settings. We got subtitles on. We'll do auto.
Everything okay?
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, all good. Hey, eyes on the road, mister.
Why is he getting impatient with me? You're the one that wouldn't look for directions, mate.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Is it the creepy old lady that was sitting behind me?
Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
Laura constantly looks confused, like she's not fully there.
What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Can diddly do.
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
I didn't get your toolbox, sorry. I got distracted.
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them. In fact, sometimes it's better not to.
Okay. I'm not gonna snoop.
Thanks, Ed.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Pretty sure he needed the flashlight. Wait, there's something right. Excuse me? Maybe don't go wander into the woods.
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Yeah, that's probably the best.
God, Max, hurry up.
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
He just worries about me. It's okay.
Okay. Luck with the car.
Really feel like I should just stay up there. I really don't think this is the best option. Is there a tarot card over here? I'm assuming that's what the totems will be in this game. Or the equivalent of the totems, I should say. It really does not feel like I should be down here. Hey, it's the lady that was in the back of my car. Harem Scarum poster. A clue. I want to actually look at it. Escapologist and enigmas, mysteries and magic. Interesting. Oh, I forgot how hard it was to, control these guys sometimes. Hello? Looks like it's been here a while. I forgot what those burn marks are on the edges. You know what, she kind of reminds me of the human version of the, like, lizard lady from Rango. Beans. Right, I guess? Oh, hello?
What the hell?
It's a hut, or a lean-to. Oh.
Silas the dog boy.
That doesn't sound good.
Yikes.
Yeah, that doesn't sound good at all.
This is too weird.
Well, I'm inadvertently finding a lot of clues, which is good. Because I have no idea what's going on. I really feel like I shouldn't be going this far. Oh, hey. Ma'am? Pardon me. Are you Scarum Harem or Harem Scarum or Billy Bob? It's probably not good that there's a dog boy out here. She's looking for him. Is it your son? A fun little twist. Also, I'm going to try to play the majority of this in one sitting. There'll be multiple episodes for you guys, but that's why I won't be changing clothes. Thanks for the majority of it. I should probably just go back to the car.
you.
Oh, did not like that. Okay, quick time events. I'm ready. I liked the ones that were actual buttons. Not a fan of the thumbstick ones. Kelly Bob! Max. Max.
What's wrong? Is everything alright?
Holy shit.
Talk to me. What's going on? What's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, that's a hood ornament. I was like, did he just leave the screwdriver?
You alright?
On the top? Grand. I'm great.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
You gotta be fucking kidding me! Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Laura, you're not helping right now.
I am trying to get us
out of here. I feel like, honestly, he's a really great guy. Like, he's just... He's trying to be calm. He's trying to be nice.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh, fuck! Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't trust that guy at all.
You folks want to tell me what happened here?
Also, he's got a scar on his right. I wonder if he got scratched by Silas. So I'm going to watch all of these. Four.
Hackett's Quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths, and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
It was a butterfly for the butterfly effect. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest.
Something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out?
I'm sorry, it was so dark, and it happened so fast, and they were gone.
Honesty's the best.
Hey. Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir? Keep the car running.
Sir?
It was the truth, though.
All-time scariest cop.
It's the truth.
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Slurp.
You folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
How did you find out we were here?
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Did I hit him? Is he Silas?
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight.
Don't say that like that.
Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Yep. Yes, sir. Sir, okay. Yes, sir.
Fine. I won't. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood. There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
I got
it.
Okay.
I don't like this guy. Maybe don't put a paper mat on the wet hood of the car.
So, we...
That was weird. Don't do that.
All right, about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there. First thing in the morning.
Understood. If I hadn't made him anxious, he might have shown me, is my guess. I'm just trying to be honest, though.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
You're Silas, aren't you? I don't trust that guy at all. But I do think Harbinger Motel is probably going to be the safer option, but I'm willing to bet it's not going to give me the option to actually go there.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
It's making sure you go to Harbinger Motel. I won't be annoyed.
He's giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. Kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel or just listen to this guy's advice?
Probably just get to the motel.
Really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
Yes.
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
He also looks like he's constantly in pain, and I don't know why. Probably should have just gone to the motel. Probably would have been the better option.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
I am 100% on Max's side.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
of time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll beat the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
This is kind of all Laura's fault. He really has nothing to be sorry for. Like, he's been completely reasonable about this whole thing. Laura's kind of the leader of bad decisions. You're a bad influence, Laura. It's over here. I really thought there was gonna be someone standing in there. Hello? Spooky. Okay. I guess I'll try the door again. I don't think it'll do anything, but. Only one way to find out!
Is anybody home?
Hello. Also, that creepy door is, I'm assuming, the one I'm gonna go in. Was that a map? What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Will make you stronger.
Fun. What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Will it, though? Will it? Probably shouldn't be going under here, but here I go. Into the weird, creepy door.
I'm gonna get some help. Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back.
It is. He's Nicky.
We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Should we get him out of there, though?
What are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see. There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Yeah, okay. Wrenches.
That's a good point. I like Max.
Damn. You need a hand?
Yeah.
I don't like that.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello?
Hello. It's a Russian Randy.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist? Hey, be careful.
Now, why would that wheel still be turning? Thanks for not coming to help me, Max.
I'm just... you know, I'm scoping it out.
All right, I'm sure you are, buddy. Yeah, I 100% don't like that. Please don't say Silas. Ian? I still have the guess that the cop is Silas. And he was the dog boy, and he was gonna kill people here, and that's why I told him not to go there. Yeah, I'm gonna just go back.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Now I gotta tell him about the bloody corpse.
It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am.
Why is it zooming out?
I think our imagination...
Max?
No.
Max! Max!
His blood. Help. I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Max, I like you better. Is he gonna become a monster? Like how the Wendigo's bite turned you into... No, it was if you bit someone. Also thinking he might be dealing with a werewolf. Been a lot of wolf things going on. So are they like the Hannah and Beth? It keeps pointing at the full moon, so I'm assuming it's something with werewolves.
In other words, please be true.
already lose? Excuse me?
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show. We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited, yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other.
You make me uncomfortable.
You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder. The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you? We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and
I do want to 100% this game, I just don't know how to record it.
To uncover, on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Okay. All right. Those achievements will be turned off for the next episode.
Love.
See you later, kids.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever.
Okay, that's London Tipton.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
Hmm. And you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic.
I didn't actually see how long after this is.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
Nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Okay, quit it.
Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before,
yeah,
right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Beat a lemon, grab the last couple of bags, will you?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am. Jake, bags, focus.
Yeah. Are we leaving? Was this like the last day? So the other one was before it started. So now I'm just confused. Are you the same guy? He is. He's Matt.
Hey, what are you listening to? Good to know.
He's Matt from Until Dawn. Totally the same guy. Anything with this bunker? Alright. Guess not. Ah, figured out how to walk fast. No, I want to go back. I want to read this because I read it as Laura.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Can't have been the first time I read that. I also need to find these tarot cards. I feel really zoomed in to this guy, whose name, Jake. His name's Jake.
Jesus Christ.
Hi.
Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing, the door. It's...
Dylan, come
it's
on.
Broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't, it's...
I gotta get the last bags
What's
in there, come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just
Dylan,
frozen.
Please!
Cool. I like, thanks, I like Dylan. Oh, it's closing. Oh, that's so weird. Oh, it's closed. Can I, like, climb through a window or something? Oh, hello.
Man. Would want to leave a place like this. It's like a goddamn Bob Ross.
Except there's evil afoot.
Oh, skill. Horror.
Oh, I didn't ask. Trying to find secrets. On this desk? Guess not. It's this piece of paper. Must not matter. Wouldn't we like stay and clean up? There's dishes and crap everywhere. Or are these the front doors? Just like in here smoking something. Whoa. Oh no, was there one in here when I could like look through that window?
Man, that's a bad place to get stuck.
Foreshadowing? Perchance? Yeah, but I found a card, so that's pretty neat. Can't do anything with that door. That also seems weird that that's just... Oh, there's the bags. Oh, dang it. I should have looked. There were still a couple rooms I needed to look in.
All right.
Hmm.
Got the bags.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god. You are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh. Okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Oh, okay. So now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just gotta take, Jake. Oh. Oh, sorry. I just got so distracted about that rhyme. I forgot what we were...
Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Mischievous. Sexy, huh?
Hottest at camp, by far.
Okay, sure.
Look, it was all settled by the girls in bunk 7, like, second day of camp. It goes Ryan, me, of course, then Dylan, Emma, Abby.
Okay.
Nick, and then Mr. H, and...
Okay, are you almost finished? Please?
Yep, that's it. That's everyone. So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
I don't... Okay. Her whole thing... is like, how are we gonna make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like, Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
Yeah, do not pass go.
Man, she just got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of hers. How does she do it?
Okay, you know what? Maybe you're right. Maybe she does have like this... superpower over me, but you know what? Maybe I like it.
Oh, likes it. Check. Totally not in denial. Oh, check.
Okay. Wow, the fumes of jealousy are just stifling over here.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, I guess some girls don't have what it takes to hang with the big dog.
You're a real charmer, you know that?
Seize the moment.
I'm just saying, I don't know why you didn't make a move on Ryan. You should have seized the moment.
Well, can't seize the moment that never happened.
Yeah, well, you can't wait for it to come to you. You gotta make the moment happen yourself.
Pretty sure right. Chase the moment around all summer like a dog with two dicks until it dumps you on the last day of camp.
Okay. Not gonna miss it, Caitlin. Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey! Doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet, and you're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up.
Shouldn't I have checked this before?
Okay, so total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel line, or I don't know, rip out the rotor arm, and yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like a arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah, but what about you with,
Guess we'll just have to find out.
That one guy. I think breaking is too final. If I steal something, I can put it back.
Come on with me, buddy. I'll put you right back tomorrow. No harm, no foul.
Up here, my dudes.
Why do they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please.
Belong.
Oh, Nick!
Oh, I didn't know which way to...
Oh, come on, man!
It doesn't show
I'm
me.
I'm so sorry, Jacob.
Rough. Hey, maybe you should have put it in airplane mode.
They should have had Dylan close for us.
What's up, man?
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, yeah, no doubt.
God damn, my mom's gonna kill me.
Your mom? Oh, yeah, to tell her I say hi.
I'll pay to fix it as soon as we're back, man.
Well, it's bricked.
Crap.
Oh, thank God. Huh. Not a peep.
Should have just waited.
Zero signal. Everybody's already
so
found my exist.
Now I know that it will show the...
You know what? Whatever. I can go one more day without a phone.
Day? The drive's not that far.
You know what I mean?
Where's everybody else?
Why would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say, Nick, you're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah. Keep dreaming, Junior.
I like Jake. Kind of feel bad for him, but... Also, I hate that Max died. Max was awesome. He was my favorite. I don't think there's any way out of their deaths, though.
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
Oh boy, you're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
Doors locked, bags inside.
Fuck me.
Yep.
Well... It's obvious what we have to do here.
I don't
find someone with a
know.
Key.
Shape our destiny.
That's right, because I'm gonna hurry and try to see if there is. Never mind. Guess it's just gonna be
Then by up, shape down, our left, destiny, right? I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Okay,
let's do it. We better not get into trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
So what? He'll just think it was a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
Fair point.
All right, let's do this. On three. One, two, three! Ugh.
That was really not that much force.
All about the power of positive thinking.
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
Oh my god, relax. It's not like we killed someone.
All right, well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Rabies.
Go nuts.
It's the girl from the instruction videos. Hello.
Aww. This was little Izzy's.
I want to play a game!
Let's get you back to Izzy.
Oh yeah, I gotta return. Sometimes the walking's a little funky.
Can't believe I'm actually gonna miss all those lumpy, loose springs.
Freak show goes up in flames.
Why would this place be in the news?
Dozens killed at fire and traveling show. Last night in Hackett Woods, the widely anticipated harem scarem ended in tragedy as a blaze ripped. Oh, that was in 2015. Wow. As a blaze ripped through the snows, the show's attractions, burning the entire site to the ground in a matter of minutes. Though firefighters were eventually able to contain the flames, it is thought that dozens perished. There's been no official statement on the confirmed death toll yet. However, we can reveal that one of the deceased is known as Sheriff Hank Miller of Northkill. So was that guy dead the whole time? The cause of the fire is still unknown. However, the Northkill Police Department released a statement earlier today indicating the preliminary investigation showed no sign of arson. This looks like it was nothing but a tragic accident. It's no secret how quickly fires can go up in dry wooded areas, and though harem scarem followed all the correct safety procedures, Sometimes acts of gods like this are sadly unavoidable. Our thoughts go out to Hank's family and to all those who lost their lives in this tragic turn of events. When questioned on how the Hackett family have reacted to the news on the fire, being the proprietors of the land on which this occurred, authorities declined to comment. Our priorities right now are to ensure nothing like this will ever happen again. The bodies of all those who have perished are identified and their next of kin informed. Members of the public are being asked to avoid the area whilst the investigation concludes, and are also reminded that Hackett Woods are private property. Known to be licensed grounds during hunting season, a candlelit vigil will be held in Town Square next week to pay respects to Harem Scarum's show members and the attending residents of North Kill who all tragically lost their lives. Details will be published in the coming editions. Okie dokie. The weird lady had a bird on her, so I'm gonna go over here to this bird. Hello.
Hey! You stop that!
Does that mean, like, I'll actually have phone reception later? I don't know, I'm just throwing things out there. Can I go inside?
It's gonna be weird not waking up to Dylan's morning announcements.
I didn't like that. It doesn't look like there's anything on this table over here. Sorry, it's just there. I know now just how many things can be just completely hidden in these games. I don't want to cause any avoidable deaths by having not found something. You know how it is. You know how it be. Okay. Check out this cabin and then we'll call that episode good. Or this episode. Just kidding, we won't check out this cabin. That would be a foolish and childish thing to do. Can I go on the swing? I hope so. The physics? It does. It's a strong swing.
Ouch. Let's hope Jacob hasn't seen this.
Peculiar? Ugh. Why would you smell
Ugh.
That?
What is that? Is it Dylan's? Ugh.
I like Abby thus far. Jacob and Emma for summer. Oof. Okay, we're going to leave this episode here. Thank you guys all so much for joining me. There's already things I wish I would have done differently. So I am going to be doing 100% playthrough of getting everyone alive, because I'm willing to bet someone's going to die. Max has already died. I don't know if his death is avoidable, though, just like Hannah and Beth's weren't. Anyways, if you guys like this, let me know down in the comments below. Until next time, stay spooky. Toodles!